plan a little better when I start tomorrow. I didn't plan as well. I had two different workmen today. Earlier in the day, I had a Comcast out here because he had to put in a new cable upstairs. My internet is actually upstairs with the extension wire, bringing it down here to the office. His office is now and this room will be again. I won't see it. And twice the size when I move in, although it's of course designed to be a master bed with a bath. So it'll be kind of interesting to see how this works. You know, you've got to work with what you can. Sometimes you just cannot always get absolute perfect. You have to do the best you can. It's finally just loading into Facebook, so hopefully you'll see all of what I've said so far. But the major thing is that you want to build a successful business. And one of the big tests, one of the really big tests, is can you work when things are not perfect? I said that in another video. But when, actually, is everything perfect? If you think about it, that's almost never. If you're looking for a perfect business, a perfect money situation, all of the money in place to go ahead and start something, or all of the circumstances in your personal life working out absolutely perfectly, like your family is all on board and all of the parts of your house are perfect and you have all the space you want, well, good luck with that, because almost nobody starts out with everything perfect. You have to be willing to work in a less than ideal situation. And I don't know whether you can hear the hammering and the drilling and everything going on behind me. It's not as bad with my door shut. And I noticed it's louder upstairs than it is actually in this room, even though the room's closer. But right underneath, I sat in the bathroom a few minutes and it felt like they were drilling into my feet. But it's kind of like sometimes you just have to be willing to do what you've got to do, taking the action you've got to take, even when it's chaos, even when there's absolute crazy land going on in your own life. That doesn't mean you have to always portray it to everybody. I mean, I'm telling you about this big change because it is a big change. And I think you can relate also, because this is real life. Real life is when real people have to make changes in their life because of things that are going on. Now, I'm 19 years younger than my husband. He's 86 this year. Now, it didn't matter when we were, you know, when I was 30 and he was 50. But now, of course, it's quite a different change. But you know what I mean. When you change your life, when things are going on, health-wise or whatever, you have to be willing to make the changes necessary to make life you're living comfortable and keep your business going. Now, that takes some strong motivation and determination to make that happen, because it's real easy to get sidetracked. And it's real easy to put it off and just not do it. But I can tell you, if you don't do it, it doesn't get better by waiting and trying to do it later. What you really do is you just get out of the dream and you start making excuses for yourself, thinking that you're going to accomplish something later, and you really aren't going to accomplish anything later. And you end up just letting your dream die. And what is a dream? Most people are looking for freedom, especially from a workplace that they hate being in, and low income that doesn't cover everything that they want. And when you don't have freedom, you can't make good choices. Freedom is actually not just about money. It's about choices. It's about when you being able to choose to do something of fabulous at an unusual time with people you really want to be with, choosing to do it when you want to do it, not when it's convenient. That's what real freedom is. And yes, money plays a part in that, because you can't make those kind of great freedom choices if the money isn't there to do it with, because sometimes some of those things really are in relationship to money. You know, like refitting your bathroom and having to have help, you know, having to have somebody come in and do that kind of stuff. Those kind of things have to happen in life, but don't put your dreams on the shelf for an indeterminate period of time just because you have to make some changes to make your family have a better situation. And we're going to go through, for at least another 2 weeks, a pretty good transition here before this is going to be completed. And then, even then, I've got to put my office back together upstairs. Now, in that 2 to 5 week period, what would happen to my business if I flat stopped working just because things weren't perfect? Can you hear the hammering? You hear what I'm saying. You can't quit just because of that. Like, for instance, you got to keep your ears open and your eyes wide, because sometimes something can come along that can be so exciting, you just got to do it right now. Now, I didn't stop doing Power Lean System, and I didn't stop doing my e-com, but there is something that I want to share with you. That link is on the description of this video. I want to make sure you know about it and go check it out. It is going to be very exciting. It's a training portal that is going to be available to any. Right now, it's actually free. If you get in there right now and start looking around, you're going to have a lot of stuff to enjoy and look around and actually share it with other people, and you're going to have a free link. Now, there is costs after the launch. This is brand new, but it's not that expensive. It's going to be really fun because it's going to be, there are several levels, so you can enter at whatever level you can afford. So go ahead and check it out. It's free to try it out. It's free to look at it, and it's launching in about 2 weeks. These are the top 7-figure earners that are running this program and sharing how to truly build a business online. And all of the answers to that, not just a small part of it, and then you've got to figure the rest out. And it's step by step for even the most newbie person. So I think you'd really like it. Go ahead and click on that. Go ahead and look at it. There's a little, of course, opt-in. No big deal. Go ahead and do that. And I will see you inside. And also, along with the chaos that's going to continue, you'll see another video probably earlier tomorrow, because I have a dentist appointment for my husband in the afternoon. So I will see you later. Bye for now.